Bit of cloud about as we head towards spring, as Big Marsh won the hit out pretty convincingly. Boyd for Sturt to clear as Lewis met the body heavily. Goodrum came through though for the Dogs. Back inside 50, bouncing football, little give out, goal coming up. O'Brien nails the first for the Dogs. Sturt's fifth, and they trail by 4 points as Toner over the head of Goodrum. This is dangerous. Harms, steadies, settles, and the boy from Fos Camden bangs it through. Tom Hart, not a South Australian club, but he's from the Coolum Grasshoppers.
Well, I was just going to say, I was going to put you on the spot there, but you've already beat me to it.
His kick up, offhand's taken nicely, Olsen.
It's a goal.
And Olsen gets the first goal of the second quarter. Not a noted goal kicker, that's for sure. Doesn't want to kick for goal, he wants to go short, and he finds Colquhoun. He's within range here, pressured by...
Good kick.
But a beautiful kick in the end, puts Sturt back in front. Daniel Faye Sparks, deliberate.
He likes it.
And he kicked it very nicely in the end. There, Jewel, Marsh, up against Bennett. One down by Bennett. Here comes Johnson streaking away. Gets around a couple of would-be tacklers from 50. Launches, and kicks a beauty. Faye Sparks will come up with that. And he goes towards half forward. Nice pass through the fingertips of Sutcliffe. Slimming sort of got a kick forward to Evans. Here's a chance for Sturt. Evans should settle and kick the goal, and he does. Huge influence on the game as he kicks long inside 50 for Sturt. Off the ground.
Oh, you're joking.
Off. You are kidding me. Mark Evans, that is unbelievable. It's free advantage paid. Colquhoun got it off to Davis. Now Sturt inside 50. And...
got a restaurant up in the hills too, I think, hasn't he? Did I see that in the paper?
He might do. As Sutcliffe kicks the goal, he gets his first.
Pointed the wrong way to start with. It was a bit of confusion.
He goes inside 50. Knockdown, Crumbing front and centre. And Golling was the player in Morrison. So, long sweeping handball there from Trenorden. And the Blues can go inside 50. How'll he go on this occasion? Kicks this one a lot better. A lot better. Goal to the double Blues.
Toby's from.
Golden Grove. There you go. McEntee to Battersby inside 50. Kirkby. Or should I say Kirkwood?
Oh, I did that well.
Morrison, wonderful to Slimming. Goal to the double Blues. The arms of Butcher. Butcher turns, swivels, Shaw running back at the back. A chance for Boyd. Goal the Dogs. Wasting no time. Can the Dogs get back-to-back goals? O'Brien to Trav Schiller. Snaps at the sticks. Butcher couldn't complete the mark. Off the ground. Barreau. Butcher did most of it, but Barreau on the line. Chance now for Sturt. Working it out with hands. Johnson. Long kick inside 50. Bouncing back. Weaver there with Morrison.
Did that well.
Morrison did it very well. And Morrison kicks his second G. Parker Boars to Voss. Voss in the middle. Long kick inside 50. How's this going to bounce? Evans there with Goodrum. Trapped it nicely. What's the kick like? Won't matter because Sutcliffe will take it and goal in the goal square.
In the end.
Has the mark from Harms from the Battersby kick. Harms long kick inside 50 and Sutcliffe into open space, as you said. Gave Sutcliffe every chance and to really hurt the doggy. Sutcliffe for his fourth.
Yep.
And he nails it, Jake Sutcliffe. Final quarter, Harms has kicked the half forward. Umpires found a free advantage paid to Sturt. Kirkwood will take that advantage, drive it long. Sutcliffe got rid of Madden. Goals, it's a bit, for a forward, a bit like the 100 to the batsman in cricket as the kick from Sutcliffe. He's done his job today, no doubt about that. As earlier in this term, but good to see him back out there. Butcher got rid of his Sturt opponent, or umpire Schramm found something downfield. He kicked the goal on the second turn to this end. Nice little kick on an angle. Distance will test him here from just inside 50. Faye Sparks' kick looks pretty good. We've got a handball out at ground level. Through comes Voss to Slimming. He's kicked a couple. Can he get goal number three? High swirling kick. Sutcliffe on the goal line.
Free kick.
Free kick. Patterson sort of...
But he's given the free kick away. And Sutcliffe, he'll need his best kick here.
Steps out, goes at it with the left foot.
He's done it.
And I think he's given you his best kick. Grant is sixth today. Back inside 50. Harm spoiled. Hoskin Crumb snaps back. Stevenson spoiled. Taken by Trav Schiller. And he gets a late consolation goal. Stevenson came out, couldn't take it. And there is the siren. Puts the Dogs fans out of their misery. But the Sturt side will enjoy that. 16-11, 107. Central 5-12, 42.